Did Melissa Joan Hart almost get fired from Sabrina the Teenage Witch over a Maxim shoot? In 1999, after a racy underwear photo shoot for Maxim magazine, Melissa Joan Hart faced the possibility of being sued and fired from her show. Her mother and producer questioned her actions, and she cried in her father's arms as everything came to a head. She was accused of violating her contract, but she argued that she had no ground to stand on. The incident is now considered